see here this restaurant having three TV screens. Once again back.